At 6 now, the New Orleans Regional Transit Authority, or RTA, extended its face mask requirement through March of 2022. So that means you will be required to wear a mask on all RTA buses, streetcars, or ferries until March. Those who do not comply can be removed and denied service.